Check, check, hello, can you read me? Buck Thunder, Buck, Buck, oh, it's me, Bill, your divorce attorney. Welcome to Buck Thunder 2, Xeno Slaughter, another Buck Thunder game. Your ex-wife is back and more evil than ever. She's sending a bunch of her new blood-sucking boyfriends out. So go shoot them, just kill them all, Buck, that's the game. Buck, it's me, Phil, your divorce lawyer again. You remember how to move and jump and everything, right? There's shit on the screen that tells you how to do all that stuff. I mean, come on, Buck. This is the second game. You know how to do all this shit. All right, Buck, you're gonna have to use the brand new double jump to get over there. Oh, shit, I'm sorry, Buck. I forgot there's no double jump. Just crouch. We gotta try crouching, Buck. Fucking scheduling and scoping bullshit. A fucking crouch prioritized over a double jump. Who is this? Who are these people above us? All right, that's a good crouch, Buck. That's a good crouch. Good boy. Good boy. All right. Fucking scoping and scheduling bullshit. Fucking double jump. Not more important than a crouch. Stay sharp, Buck. A bunch of your ex-wife's new alien boyfriends. There they are. Coming right after you. Shoot them, Buck. You remember how to shoot, don't you? Shoot, Buck. That's what I'm talking about, Buck. Kill those fuckers. You're the man. I love you, Buck. You're so fucking cool. Oh, I'm so excited and lit up to be your divorce attorney. You have no idea. You're my favorite client. All right, Buck, just open that door. It's so fucking easy. Just... Oh, my God, Buck, you did it. You opened the door. You're a fucking genius. You are my favorite client. It's me, by the way, your divorce attorney. Don't forget, I'm Bill, your divorce attorney. Let's go. Let's get moving. Let's defeat your ex-wife.
Say goodbye to Mom and Dad before they left for their trip. You know they were pissed, right?
Whatever. We got the place to ourselves now.
Oh my God, don't give me that look, Narc. What, are you mad that I'm throwing this party tonight? It's fine. Mom and Dad are gone for a whole fucking week. We can do whatever we want.
Here, come on, try some.
You know it's good for your depression, right? Okay, we're totally gonna rage tonight. I cannot wait. I gotta text Jen and make sure she brings the good shit. Did you know she almost got a DUI? Don't tell anyone. That is a secret, but everyone already knows. It's really fucked up. Her parents took away her car, which sucks because we could fit 2 kegs in her trunk. Whoa, 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 it's kicking in. What is wrong with your fate? Oh, finally, there you are. I felt like I was losing my mind. So, do you want any or nah? Fine, more for me then. All right, I'm gonna go get ready for the party. This stuff's gonna last me all week. It is powerful.
Thank you.
Mom told me I was in charge. She did it in secret so it wouldn't hurt your feelings. And Dad said that he flat out doesn't love you. It was actually pretty messed up.
By the way, Mom left you a note on the fridge. Go read it. Then come meet me outside. I need your help grabbing party shit from the store.
You come in or what? So, I guess...
Holy shit! What the fuck?
Get down and stay quiet. I knew aliens were real.
Shang awalaha, shitao het gawang alawa wanwa.
Is that what they're saying? Oh shit, look, it's Mr. Pilfrey. He's got that, what's it called? Dementia. Oh,
what's going on out here? Martha, is that you? Oh my god!
What did they just do to Mr. Pilfrey?
Chip out of me. It's the metal thing stuck in me. Just pull it out.
What the fuck is that?
Oh, that feels so much better. Thank you. Yeah, sorry about the spit. I needed to get you infected with the translator microbes. That's sort of how it works. I guess you guys don't have those here yet. Listen, my name's Kenny. I'm a Gatlian. We gotta move.
Is it talking to you? Maybe we should go back to the house.
Ignore her! It's very important that you listen to everything I say! Okay, it is your lucky day right now! We can survive this together if you just listen to me! These three guys are gonna turn your whole species into drugs! Can you handle a gun? Because, you know, I'm kind of a gun, and if you don't use me to kill those G3 grunts, you know, they're gonna fucking kill us! Fuck yeah, there we go! All right, first kill! I am so glad you picked me up! Well, let's keep going! Not bad, alien! Not bad at all! Let's head to that base! Is that a... Yep, it's a fucking warp base. Well, here you go! It's a G3 warp base! Okay, let's just clean house and warp out of here! You know, you had to kill them, right? Either them or you, and me as well, and I would prefer to live. You know, and I have a voice here. I have a choice in this. Oh, shit, it's a Merc! They're tougher!
Idiots, let a human into the base! Shit, we lost.
Okay, the warp drive should be at the top. That's where it always is in shit like this. Just keep going. Keep going up to the top. Yeah. Now grab the warp drive. We'll use this to warp the hell off this doomed planet. Sorry, no offense. I don't mean to upset you, but yes, your planet is doomed right now. Okay, listen, don't worry about the beeping. The beeping's fine. It's gonna blow up soon. We just need to plug this thing into power. Do you have something back at your house? You know, do you live in one of these huts around here? Take us there, because we gotta move. We gotta move. Listen, bring me up close to your face. You can aim better.
Perfect. Now just look down the sight and fire. You're doing great, my friend.
You're, that's my little G3 killer. Oh, look at you, G3 killer. Okay, enough of this. I'm impressed. Your breath stinks.
Oh, thank God you're still alive. I just killed an alien. Look, I got blood in my mouth. I think we're all gonna die.
You got anything in here that emits, I don't know, microwaves? I know it's a lot to ask.
What, like a fucking microwave?
Oh, whoa. I can understand your gun now.
Translator microbes, they're contagious, but can please just move past all this shit? Thank God, it worked! Okay, it's just gonna need a second to boot up.
Hello, aliens of Earth. My name is Gonmatrix, leader of the G3 cartel. Don't resist. Any attempts to fight us will be futile.
Crazy.
You are now officially the property of the G3 cartel.
Fuck.
Right, it's go time. Let's get out of here.
Wait, get out of here? Where?
To find somebody who can help. You ever been to the big city? Because you're about to, except that it's a space city. It's a huge space city, and you're gonna be out of your element. And you better just follow my lead.
What? What just happened?
Looks like we made it. Welcome to Blimp City.
Did you just warp our entire house to another planet?
Yeah, keep up. We'll be safe here. Now take me outside.
Whoa. You're just gonna leave me here in what, space? Are we in space?
Yeah, sorry. I know you're a bit shaken up, but you'll be fine. It's better than getting enslaved by the G3. Trust me.
I guess that's true. How the hell are we gonna get back to Earth?
We can't. That was a one-way trip. We don't have the coordinates to your planet.
Then what about our parents and everyone else?
Look, we left because we're trying to save them. That's why we need Gene. So can we please go find him?
You're going out there? Into space?
Yeah! Welcome to fucking space! So, this is Blimp City. Not bad, huh? I don't know how we're gonna find Gene, though. Let's just ask around. There's all kinds of aliens out here. Let's just ask. He is famous. Listen, we're gonna have to talk to some of these aliens if we expect to find Gene. We can't open those yet. We're gonna need something sharp. Hello?
My shit.
Oh my God. It can't be.
What do you want?
You're not the famous bounty hunter Gene Zeruthian, are you?
Who's asking?
You're really Gene.
Yeah, I'm really Gene. That's me, like on the ads. Disappointed? Guess how I feel.
Okay, well, whoopsies. We were gonna ask for your help fighting the G3 cartel, but...
Kid, do I look like I can help anyone? I just got evicted. I don't even have a goddamn home.
You know, still has their legs.
Ho. Look at that nice house. God damn. Where'd that come from? That's a great fucking house. You see that house?
Huh? Oh, yeah, I do. Yeah, that's this hairy alien's house, the one holding me.
Ah, damn. Can't stop looking at that beautiful house. Okay. The gears are turning. Maybe I can help you.
You can? But you just said...
Yeah. I said I'd help you fight the... Who'd you say? The G3 cartel? Oh, yeah. Okay. Come on, that's crazy, but... Okay, well, whatever. Yeah, sure. We'll kill them all. Easy. I've got a fully operational bounty suit in my cart over there. Yeah, I could turn that hairy kid of yours into a true blue bounty hunter. But if they die, I want the house. That's the trade.
Are you sure? I don't think they've even fired a gun before today. And wait, you want the house in return?
Great deal for you. I mean, you get all my old bounty hunter shit, and I might get a house.
I don't know.
Just be a gun for a second. You, hairy kid,
Put on the suit. See how you feel. Then make a decision, yeah? I can always just pawn this shit off.
Okay, go ahead. Try it on. What choice do we have?
Wow! You look great, kid.
Natural.
Definitely not gonna die on your first bounty.
All right, I guess we'll give it a shot, but I don't know about this.
It's still in trial mode. I pawned off the activation license. The ticket should be in one of your pockets. Some loose change, too. Should be enough. Take that down to Mr. Keith's pawn shop, and he'll get you all set up. The suit will help you get there.
Hey there, Gene Zaruthian. It's me, Sudo, your helpful bounty hunting assistant. Before I enable mobility, I just need to make sure your info scanner is online. Can you go ahead and give the area a quick scan for me? Okay, perfect. Great job. I've identified your current perfectamundo. Everything is in working order. Mobility unlocked. You are free to move, Gene.
All right. I'll get things set up at your house while you're gone.
Ooh, oops, sorry about all those pop-ups. I forgot to warn you about that. You can close them with the interact button, but they are going to keep coming back nonstop. That's just going to keep happening until you activate the license. Sorry, you better hurry up.
Okay, let's just head to Mr. Keeps, I guess.
What's up, freak?
Jarb, greet the customer properly. Jorb! I'm so sorry. Jorb is insane. Come on up to the counter. Let me help you out. Oh, so old Zaruthia doesn't feel like pawning his license key anymore. What? Did he win the sweepstakes? Ha! Okay, so you want this license key. But it's really nice. I kinda want it for myself.
You've got enough useless shit, Dad!
Fine, take it! It's yours!
Okay, fuck yeah! Activation license accepted. Bounty hunting suit is in perfect working order. Time for an important question. Would you like to keep me on as your permanent in-suit advisor? That was the best choice you could have made. All right, bye-bye now. I'll be back a bunch.
Whoa, not bad. It's got your vital readings, armor levels, even my biometrics. Gene really came through, didn't he? I told you he'd be great.
Perfect. Just what this galaxy needs. Another good-for-nothing bounty hunter. Out of my star!
All right, bounty hunter. I guess let's head back to the house and check in with Gene. You'll find it. You'll figure it out.
Hey, you can run, you know. I don't know if you do that. Try hitting the button on your screen. I can't say the name of the button because I have no fucking clue what kind of controller or keyboard you're using.
You ever try to buy oranges and all they have is watermelons?
He's the funniest guy you've ever seen, and his sitcom's a huge hit on the one channel you watch.
Oh my god, that guy's jokes were fucking awful, but his body made me laugh so hard, I'd go back.
I don't think the comedian was very funny, but I did really get a few laughs out of watching his body.
I couldn't believe it. I went there as a skeptic, I left as a believer. Oh my god.
I came there, I grunted, was angry-faced, but he got me.
You better be laughing at my jokes. I'm not an animal. I'm a flimpy dimpy doo.
You can only see him this month at Grizzles Hooten's Joke Hole.
Oh, okay. Huh, there's little guys coming out of your house. Okay.
Hey! Nice house you got here. Real ritzy. Way better than my bench.
Oh, wow, you really made yourself at home, huh?
Oh, there you are. Who's this weirdo, and why is he setting up a fucking huge alien computer in our living room?
First of all, that alien computer is a very expensive and surprisingly operational Bounty 5000. So, You're welcome.
5,000.
Kid here thinks they're gonna be a big bad bounty hunter. I set them up with some fancy equipment, so they're letting me have the house when they die.
Kid? They're not my kid. I'm their sister. How old do you think I am?
Well, I don't know what kind of alien you are or how fast you age. I'm just making my best guesses here.
You were only gone 5 minutes, and you already told some random alien he could move in with us. That's what you did.
Look, I know it's a lot all at once, but we need him to save your species, so do you think you could put up with him for a bit?
Well, yeah.
So what, we just jump into the deep end and start hunting down G3 officers, or what?
I'm not sure you're ready just yet. I mean, they don't let you fuck the Glumpers at Glumpy's without a level 4 fuck pass, do they?
What? I don't know.
Well, they don't. Maybe I should send you out on a little test run first, eh?
Okay, sure.
I've got just the thing. A small-time local gangster by the name of Nine Torg. She took my favorite knife. She's got an operation out in the slums. Maybe you kill her and get my knife back. Then we'll talk. Maybe take you out to Glumpy's to celebrate.
All right, so we just head out to the slums?
No, moron. You gotta use the Bounty 5000 to initiate a bounty. That's what I went through all the trouble of setting it up for.
Okay, Jesus.